Drivers will face £60 fines if they're caught driving in a bus lane in Stoke-On-Trent. This enforcement action will begin before the end of the year when a 75,000 smart car fitted with a number plate recognition camera starts work. According to Councillor Ross Irving, there's no point having bus lanes if people consistently ignore them. I'm Jean Honey for Stuffs Live.